next topic is angles and properties. The total measure of the three angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. This is the angle sum property. Just a few activities to understand about angle sum property. First, draw a triangle ABC. Now, using color pencils or color markers, mark its angles. First, black. Last is red. Next, draw a line segment XY and mark a point O on it. Cut these angles and paste them on this line segment adjacent to each other. Form an angle at O. We see that these three angles constitute straight angle. So the measure of the three angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. I have done this activity so that you can understand clearly. See, here I have taken a triangle A, B and C and I have marked the angles with different color pencils. And next, I have drawn a line segment XY and marked a point O on it. Then I have cut these angles and pasted the angles adjacent to each other to form an angle at O. We see that here they form straight angle, which equal to 180 degrees. So the total measure of the angles of triangle is equal to 180 degrees. This is the first activity. Next, another activity. This also, first draw a triangle ABC. Then mark its altitude by folding this triangle AM. Altitude AM. Then fold these corners in such a way that all the vertices touch M, like this. Then we'll get like this. middle will get A, this side will get B, and this side will get C, and here is M. So this activity also I have done. First I have took a cutout of a triangle ABC and then I have folded them like this to get the altitude AM. Then I folded all the vertices. I folded all of the vertices like this. Here we have got 180 degrees angle. So here also the measure of the triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Here we get B and here we get C. So this is the first property of triangles, the angle sum property. The next property is exterior angle property.